name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I'm sorry, Father, I'm not Catholic, and I've never confessed before, so I hope I do this right. But your sermon was great. It was really great. And it got me thinking about the meaning of love and the way I've been behaving. You see, I'm in love with a priest, but I've been spending a lot of time with someone else, trying to prove to myself that I'm over him. And if I'm gonna be honest, trying to make him jealous. I've just been hurting so much that I think I just wanted him to hurt too. I know it was childish of me, and it hasn't worked anyway. But I'm still in love with him. And I think I'm always gonna be in love with him, even though we can't be together. I don't wanna pretend anymore about how I feel or why. But I don't know what to do differently either. So could you please tell me? Could you please tell me what I should do? Sorry, I shouldn't have come here.
Wait.